Good morning, everybody. Welcome to day 154. We are in Dothan, Alabama, not Georgia. I said Georgia on a short video yesterday. For some reason, I have no idea why. It is cloudy and pretty windy today. Now, we know it's going to get warmer as we head to Florida. Hopefully, the wind dies down and the sun comes out. That's what the weather forecast says. But for right now, it's windy and it just kind of cuts right through you. Today we got about 400 miles. We are taking back roads. We decided we could have, it would have taken us about six and a half hours if we would have taken I-75, but we've decided to take the back road. So it's gonna take us about 8.5 hours. So a couple extra hours, but we'll be riding better roads, two lane roads. And there's Mama over there sitting on her bike. She's about ready to go. She's all bundled up and ready to rock. So we will start off with some layers this morning, and then we will peel the layers off as we go. But anyway, we got to stop and get gas first thing, because we just ran all the way here, and we will fill up the street, and then we will hit the road to Florida. We should be home tonight, we figure, around 5-6 o'clock, and then we will have some lunch or dinner with Nerdy Badger. So follow along. Here we go. Away we go. Guys, so quick story, we're at the gas station, but we were at the hotel, and Angie unfortunately lost her keys at my sister's house, and so my sister's found them, she's sending them back to us, but we don't have any keys for Angie's bike. When we went in last night, I have a wheel lock, so I put the wheel lock on, but I also disabled it so nobody could start it. And so this morning we go out and we're all ready to go, and she's over there cranking and cranking, and the bike's not starting. So I get off and I go over there and I crank, and the bike's not starting. I'm like, what the hell? Did we run it out of gas? And then I remembered that I had disabled the bike. So long story short, I re-enabled the bike, fired it up, and now we're hitting the road. So those many adventures we have. Off and running, here we go. Alright, first gas stop is down. We're hunting food and we're back in Florida so we can get rid of these helmets. Found food. We're gonna go try this little country diner out. We'll see if it's any good. See you in a few. Hi guys, so we just had breakfast or lunch at Savannah's. I don't know what town we're in, but anyway, it was good. Did you like yours?
It was really good.
And then Mama just unlocked her bike because she's using a wheel lock because she left her keys in Missouri. So
things we gotta do.
At least we did find them, and they will be returned to us soon.
Fell off the end table and were on the floor under the bed.
You know what they say, excuses are like assholes. Everybody's got one and they all stink. Ha! Alright, we gotta get going. We'll see in a few. Alright guys, it is 2 p.m. and we right, second gas stop down. We are a little over halfway there. We have 218 miles left to go. And I blew out a front fork seal. My left front fork seal started leaking, I don't know, probably 50 miles ago. So it lasted 143,000 miles. I can't complain too much. But Mama Badgers went out last trip, so I guess I'll be replacing that when I get home. Otherwise, everything's going good. It's warmed up. As you can see, I've taken layers off. Ready, baby? Away we go. All right, guys, final stop. We are 1 hour and 54 minutes away, 133 miles. We decided to hop on the highway and knock it out. We're meeting Dirty Badger for dinner, and we're almost there. That was our last stop, but Mama Badger come flying up by me on the interstate and pointing to her gas tank. I'm like, we don't need no gas. Someone had to go pee pee. So here we sit, about, let's see, 58 miles from the house, 50 minutes away. So we still got about an hour left, and we'll be there, depending on how long it takes her to go to the bathroom. Anyway, it's been a good trip. You know, just had the front fork seal go out, but that's not a big deal. Mama Badger lost her keys, but we found them, so that's not a big deal. I mean, for the most part, had a pretty solid trip. So we will see you in a few. Are you happy to be home?
Yeah.
Are you done?
I'm done.
All right. Let's go eat with the daughter. First, let's go see the honey badger.
22 cemeteries.
Okay. How many miles? You should have our total.
Yeah. And do you want to show them?
No, you can just tell them.
2,657 miles.
2,657 miles. There you go. From the horse's mouth. Alright, we're home. See if the animal, I see an animal running toward the door. Is that my hunters? Oh, we're locked out. Who is that? Who is that? Hey! Hold on, Charlie. Where's honey? Hi, baby. Hi. How's my girl? How's my girl? Yeah. There's the Harley. Hi, Harley. There's the Neve. All right, guys, groceries are done. Food is eaten. Neve has went home and honey's excited to see us. We got all of our groceries and they're all put up. And it is like 9 o'clock. And now I need to get Mama's cleaning out Harley's litter box. I've got to get this video all done. As you can see, my desk is piled up with stuff to do. Honey, they're jumping up and down. She's pretty excited. Anyway, so tomorrow it starts again. I'll get up first thing in the morning, ride my bike. I haven't done that in a couple weeks. I've kind of missed it. So I'm excited to get up in the morning, go for a bike ride, and get my day started off. We bought all of our groceries back on the diet. So that's a good thing. I don't know what I weigh. I will weigh myself tomorrow at normal times like I usually do so I can get a good measure on it, see how much weight I put on over these couple of weeks, and that'll help me know more, gauge more when I'm out on the road traveling. So anyway, that's it for tonight, and we will see you guys tomorrow.